Here's a little story that must be.
Zone. Don't hesitate to get the presence known. Nah. Funny how it was set free to the world and blessings. The same time and date, he got arrested. Born out of the love of writing and crime. At the time when pure hip-hop was the soundtrack and hiding was fine. Copped as good as he gave and let me save this for last. The crew was KOA, man.
Here's Sal Ross.
Off the streets of West Ride, the boys immersed. Metro, mayhem and curse. The first to put it down. Alone with Deck and Tavern without time to waste. The train of all the money till we're safe. Caused much damage, yeah. Caused much drama, caused a few lads to be locked up in Canberra. Not too long after that, to add to the rep, my man Seth got put in the crew like a foot in a shoe. The brotherhood was strong, doing all the wrongs right. Day and night of cash bombing the fights and yikes. The posse got bigger with the introduction of the tongue and contingent. The figure of Tex, Yonah and Percy. Lord have mercy on those daring to be flaring their nostrils and try to curse we. And from Germany, a kid named Joe. International business, good to go. Cause the boys in the crew are always hard. See the posse on Broadway, it's a serious task. If you don't know, had no time to ask. It's KOA, man, kiss our ass.
This one's for the crew.
Multicultural soldier crews, forever expanding membership, only strengthened it. Yeah. Saw Kinezigan put in, hard to handle, as his brother Nip still wearing army gear and a Kango. No Chinese whispers, it's just something you gotta learn. These Chinese leave you with more than just a Chinese burn, huh? Straight up, this was tough, Nip trouble, ass action. KOA starts monster mashing. Most lines, the three letters of showtime, disrespect, wear around your neck like a bow tie. Caught beef with the crew that grew out of control, just leave it at that, no repeating it back. There was Scotty B, the only lad with the class. All became to get away when it was time to get away fast. It kept the pockets fat, and you know the boys like it like that. It helped Seth fund his world tour in fact, to spread the word of KOA across the map. It was then in 1990 bombing in London. He stunned him and caught the eye of Drax, and then all of a sudden, what? There's a connection of KOA and WD. You're facing true world domination. Meanwhile, back at the ranch, KOA branched out into other domains. It's insane, cause the boys of the crew are always hard. See the posse on Broadway, it's a serious task. If you don't know and had no time to ask, the crew is KOA, man, kiss our ass.
This one's for the crew.
Was rocked by the death of their brother Nipsup, who in the midst of wasting the train while it was running fell, becoming immortalized forever through art and rhyme as well. This is for you, this is the story I tell. I must proceed on in the name of you, keep strong, huh? Now we're back on track, enlisted services at room one. You thrashed all surfaces with Zemfront's train and some of Canberra's finest. Left reminders for all to know what the time is. During this period it was all out war. Never bow down, begged or kowtow, believe it. You saw Metro send a big dog off to the vet for urgent medical treatment. KOA storms the world once more. Metro's off to solidify the name to all. Then they all met in Auckland, thrashed the bits with Carvey, Messon and some local kids. Half the crew continued the travels round the globe, the other half came back home. 94-95, KOA bolstered their side, drawing roots, shooting, helping Big Ben arrive. But sadly, Room 1 passed away, but we keep him in our art today. So he's blockbuster up in Canberra Manor for ages. This is for you, the story you tell from these pages. Cause the boys from the crew is always hard. See the posse on Broadway, it's a serious task. If you don't know, it had no time to ask. The crew was KOA, man, kiss our ass.
This one's for the crew. Yeah. KOA. This one's for the crew.
Well, let's say, kiss from back in the day. 96, the year the crew popped. blossom. The year coolism got put in and never played possum. Always picked up the home team, get your wax, or this or that, or it on our sleeves or the hots. Suicide arise from Germany and Sparks, the Zulu sound system with the loud box. With Metro still overseas, the crew evolved. Heavyweight recruitment gets family ethics involved. Sting 54, Dewey, Uli and Mike. In 98, Drax visits and strengthens the ties. Then the family was most devastated when Scotty B died. The side was hurt deep, but he'll be fine with the company he'll keep up in heaven. Through the track, Bell 47, he'll live on in our hearts as well. This one's for you, this is the story I tell. Axe is put in the crew, strong in all areas. Music, art, and other things I ain't telling you. See it on the walls of Canberra, in the lines of Sydney, in the streets of Melbourne and London, we're still bundin'. See it in the clothes we make and the style we live. The grown man business from big dreams as kids. From West Ride, the foundation that lays the bright lights of the Aries. All you heard was KOA, cause the boys from the crew were always hard. See the posse on Broadway, it's a serious task. If you don't know and had no time to ask, the crew's KOA, son, kiss out. Fuck yeah. You get it.